What causes a plum tree to flower every year, but not give any fruit? And this is from Peter. So Ms. Carol, I remember you sent us out, you know, a publication about this once before, about plant, you know, fruit plants that needed pollinators. Mm-hmm. So what say you about this?
It's a lonely plum. Yeah. It's lonely.
It's lonely.
You know, they're perfect flowers. Everything in the Rosaceae family mm-hmm. does have male and female on the same flower, but it needs a separate individual. Mm-hmm. It doesn't want to pollinate itself. You know, that's not a good idea. That's like inbreeding. So it needs a cross pollinator. So I don't know what kind they have.
Yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm. It says a plum tree, so.
Yes. Right. Some have been bred to be self-fertile, but it sounds like theirs is not. And most people, a lot of times, don't know what they have. They just got something. Yeah. I'd say just go get a couple other, two different types, then you kind of insured that you have a pollinator and plant those near enough for the insects to ferry the pollen.
Okay. Yeah, it would help if they knew the variety.
Right.
Because if you know the variety, some, like you said, are self-pollinators, and some do require companions.
Yes.
So it's a lonely plant. Uh-huh. Oh, all right. Yeah, because I remember that you sent out to all the agents, you know, about what fruit trees require pollinators and such. So that's always good information.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.